The 50, why not 100? 100. Cool, 100.
Give it.
24 hours, man. Tomorrow.
I don't know, Eddie. Now. 10 seconds. One.
I don't have it on me right now, man. I gotta see the versatile and shit, you know. What you gonna do, man?
5.
Why you treating me like this, man? I give it to you 12 hours, shit. First thing in the morning, I swear to God, man. What you...
6. You wanna do it, David?
Come on, man. You go, me.
Listen, man, I didn't mean to call you a homosexual, you know. And JD, you know, I'm a businessman. I put on a tie every morning. I go to work. Hey, brother, you know business.
Go home,
man. Hey, I just want to ask you a question.
Yes.
What's up? You really fucking think you're going to get away with this shit? Work for me, Eddie. Learn to keep your fucking mouth shut. And if you can't fucking do it, I'll fucking do it for you.
Sucker.
Fucking do it for you permanently. You guys, come around, come around, come around. Take a look at this, huh? Come on.
So, Johnny, what do you think?
Think you made your point.
Hey, I like him.
That's very good.
What about you, Bar Mitzvah boy? First time you see somebody die?
No. I was 14 and, I was in camp, and a friend of mine was water skiing. The junior counselor was driving the boat, and the motorboat ran him over.
You ought to kill a man someday, David. It's liberating.
Kobe's dead.